all the world and I'm dying of unbelief. See, I'm the kind of person who's strong and wants to react. So feel me when I fight for the cause of bringing hope.
We are sorting out lots of stuff. It was kind of the medicine cabinet. There's gauze, medicines, band-aids, all just kind of in one big heap. So we're sorting out things that are expired, we're throwing away, and then trying to sort everything from this mess and get it kind of organized for the clinics next week.
How was your day?
It was pretty eye-opening. We went down to the swamp in the Hope Center and got to kind of see firsthand what goes on there. There was a swamp tour this morning, and I think a lot of us were pretty, our expectations were kind of blown away with what we saw. So lots of sadness down there, but Hope Center's doing good things, and we're excited to see what we can do to help them this week. Yeah.
But I do have something to say.